What is going on, guys? This is Jonathan Ferrell. Today, I have been working on some different CSS code, and we have a group that we're working with right now as far as customizing their GoHighLevel account, doing a complete build for them. What they really wanted is they wanted to get rid of this gray color scheme and make it match their colors. So I ended up going into Grok, and you can see I've kind of been playing around with it quite a bit. And I had it fully built out based on their color scheme, electric purple with the midnight blue. And so I'm going to show you how to go in and customize, or basically use AI to help you create custom CSS that you can use to plug in and basically make your GoHighLevel agency look really cool. So anyway, we're inside of the system. I already created the code. You'll see that basically I asked it to create this code for me, created a bunch of different snippets of code. And so what we're going to do is we're going to copy this, and we're going to go ahead and put this into the company agency settings. So I am inside of the GoHighLevel agency settings right here, brand new sub account, brand new agency account. I'm going to click into the settings button. And when I go into settings, I'm going to click company tab right here. Once you click the company tab, you will then be taken to a section that allows for you to go to the white label side, and you need to scroll to custom CSS. We're going to be adding this code and pasting it directly into the high level account. And once we do that, we'll go ahead and click on the save changes, and we'll refresh our screen. And this should change the color scheme. to that purple color. As you can see right here, we added that nice little dark blue to a light purple and kind of made it a nice gradient color. Even the buttons and stuff have that gradient color on there as well. Now you'll notice right here, this this section is white, and I did this on purpose because this particular customer has a purple basically this color logo, and it does not match, or it basically blends into the system. So when I apply their logo, I want to make sure that this pops out. So I created this section as white. And how I did that is I went into the inspect element tab. Load, baby. There we go. All right. And you can see on the inspect element tab, once you do that, you can kind of find the section. So for instance, I found this section right here, and I grabbed this section right here and brought that back into Grok. And I told Grok, I want to make this section white only. Okay. It's actually this, where are you? Here we go. This guy. This whole section right here. So basically I grabbed this whole section and I went back into Grok and I said, I want to make sure that this whole section is white. And it basically created the code and updated that CSS code for me. So basically you can see what all that looks like right here on this side. Okay. So cool part is we have all this AI tech that allows us to do some crazy things. If you want this color scheme to change and you want to make it black and gold, you know, blue and purple, all these different color schemes, you can go ahead and utilize AI to have it build out some awesome systems for you. I've been testing Grok, ChatGPT, they all do the same thing. I was just using Grok on this one because I thought it was cool, and it ended up working out pretty good. So again, I'm going to paste this CSS code inside of the video as well. And then that way, if you guys would like to, you can copy this code, throw it into GPT, and just say, hey, I want you to change the color scheme using this code. It'll literally change all the color scheme for you. You'll notice that it does have a gradient. That's because I asked it to create a gradient. So again, it's got some really cool features in it. Would highly recommend getting, here we go, linear gradient. I asked it for a gradient and provided a gradient. So that was really cool. So literally you can go into any sort of AI system, tell it that you want this to be replaced, and it will go ahead and add all of those sections in there for you. Go ahead and go to the company profile, white label, and throw that into the custom CSS section, and you are ready to rock. All right, my friends, appreciate you. Hope you have a great rest of your day, and I will chat with you guys a little bit later.